474 of you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm very, very happy. I'm very, very appreciative. I was just gonna start doing this and I started to grab my camera and the tripod and I said, no, no, no. You had to do it with the phone because you told yourself that you would do that so you could actually do more of it, reaching out to you subscribers and viewers. I was going to upload my next videos of the rest of the national parks in Utah. The next one is Capitol Reef National Park. And I'm looking forward to sharing it with you, but it didn't seem appropriate this week. I felt that it was more important to have this more personable contact. My thoughts and wish for you and for all of us is to be as human as we can and the best humans that we can and give each other the benefit of the doubt. And when we forgive, it doesn't mean that we are allowing someone to walk all over us. It just means that we're walking away without the load of being angry or feeling betrayed. In reality, all that matters is how we choose to feel. Therefore, forgiving is, as we know, it's just best for us. Not so much for the other person, because perhaps the other person won't change no matter how many times he or she has been forgiven. It is important to me. I think it is important, even more important nowadays. No matter how you feel in the other aspects of these times, the political sides, putting that aside, as human beings, that's all that really matters at the end. This is why I wanted to give something more human at the end of the year and tell you that I'm so happy that you subscribe to my channel. I'm so happy that you are watching now. I really want to reach out to a mature audience in a way, but also younger generations, just because we're not over when we're over the hill. It isn't over. We have so much more to live and so much more to learn and so much more to share. And wow, to me, I feel like I have just started a big, important half of my life. I'm very excited about this half of my life. I received my divorce papers on December 17th. And because of the pandemic, everything is delayed. And I have been divorced since November. But I didn't know until the day before my 5th year anniversary, which was December 18. It's interesting, but even more interesting to me is that he and I have stayed friends. And I never imagined that I could be that kind of woman that can put the pain behind and choose to be happy from the inside. But in order to do that, you have to let go of a lot. And I have never really been very good at it, but it has been a lifelong learning curve. And now that I feel much more confident with who I am, and I am so blessed to be in a better position than I was before when I was younger, even though I guess it's a trade-off, huh? Anyway, thank you so much. I want to continue to share because I want to encourage you to, no matter how old you are, there's so much more to do, to share and to give. I want to be an example of that. So, and I also want to be accountable with myself. That's it. Enjoy your time in life. enjoy it because it doesn't come back. And I always hear people say, oh, if I was 50 again, you know, I would do this, I would do that. And I didn't appreciate it as much. And when you're in your 50s, like, oh my gosh, I'm so old. And I'm like, I know I'm getting old and I can see my wrinkles and everything. And just be happy with the moment that you're in your life. I know I can fix my wrinkles, but I'm choosing to not do that and to embrace this time in my life, and whoever wants to hang out with me is gonna embrace it too, and that's how people attract one another, you know, embracing the same kind of thing. Anyway, I don't wanna talk to you forever because I know I probably lost you already. I just came to say Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. A Happy New Year, and stick to your guts, love one another, forgive and walk away. Every day is a new opportunity. And everything you have already heard that you already know.